So, welcome again dear students. Let us continue understanding about the cell wall staining. So, first of all we have to take a clean glass slide and we have to mark for the smear. Now, we need to prepare the smear. So, for that we have already red-hotted the nichrome wire loop. Now, let us prepare a smear. We have to take a 18 hours old culture and then after taking that we will prepare a smear. Make sure that you always use a burner while taking or collecting the smear. One loop full of the culture is quite fine. Now we need to keep it for air drying. We will let the smear air dry. Now after waiting for 1 minute or so, we will heat fix the smear. For heat fixing, we will gently place the slide 2 to 3 times from the burner so that it gets heat fixed. After heat fixed, we will allow it to cool at room temperature. Now, we do not require burner, so we will put off the burner. Now, after some time, we will dip this particular slide which is heat fixed into the tannic acid solution. So now here you can see that a tannic acid is there. We have to keep the slide for minimum 30 to 60 minutes. Now already I have prepared the slide and I have placed it in the tannic acid solution. So now we will continue with that slide. Now after removing the slide, we will gently give a wash to that slide. We will make sure that we don't have to dry it. So after adding 1 to 2 drops of water, we will now flood this slide with the crystal violet solution. So placing this slide on the slide stand, we will pour the crystal violet solution and we will keep it for minimum 1 to 2 minutes. Now, already 2 minutes have passed. Now, we will take this slide, we will give a gentle wash. After giving a gentle wash, we will keep this slide again on the slide track. And now, we are going to add Congo rye, which is having 0.5% concentration. We will again flood the slide with the Congo rye for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we are allowing slide to react with the Congo red dye. Dear students, now after 2 to 3 minutes we are going to give a wash. But not a wash with water, we are just going to tilt the slide as you can see and we will remove the excess of the stain which is there on the slide. After this our slide will be ready, but we have to keep it for air drying for certain minutes so that excess of the stain and excess of the watery content on the slide will get wiped off. After that our slide will be ready to observe it under the microscope. Now we are going to observe the slide under the microscope and then you have to record the results and note down the conclusions. So with this our practical of performing cell wall staining is completed. Whatever results you obtain, you have to draw it and then you have to write the characteristics. Thank you so much for understanding. Thank you.